The biggest issue in India is our large population. We have 1.3 billion people. And every area we touch has immense areas for improvement. Poverty, lack of access to healthcare, lack of access to nutrition and education. I made it my life's mission to create an organization which is sustainable and which thrives through change. So the foundation works in three areas: livelihoods, education, and healthcare. We train people to become employable and we place them in jobs. The education program involves running some schools of our own, which are about 15 schools now, and also a school improvement program, which we run in over 250 schools across the state. And in terms of healthcare, we take health to the rural areas, to the doorstep of the population. The pharmaceutical industry historically was a highly polluting industry in our country. Today, we have established that we can scale up production to global standards without having any impact on the environment. We've largely achieved this through hard work, through technology, and through science, and the industry has followed. While we create business impact, impact for our patients and for society, we will also unleash the potential in every one of us, and that's what keeps me inspired.
Good health and wealth.